Sounds like rain coming in. Fuzzy rain.
I think we'll carry on. That was thunder and lightning we heard there, ladies and gentlemen. It wasn't my dinner, I'm afraid. Ah, now, who is this, I hear you ask? Well, he goes by many names. But you may know him as Gollum, the rather short wizard, and a friend of hobbits. Now, tonight's story is all about hobbits. Actually, one particular hobbit who goes off and has an adventure with a load of dwarves. But since Peter Jackson's film, most people think they know what a hobbit looks like. But you survive. You don't. They actually look a lot like you. Only much, much taller. And they like to dress in bright clothing, chiefly yellow and green. They also tend to be a little broad in the middle due to too many sudden breakfasts.
Oh, good morning.
What do you mean? Do you wish me a good morning? Or do you mean that it is a good morning, whether I like it or not? Or that you feel good this morning, or that it is a morning to feel good on?
Well, all of them, all at once.
I fear it's only fair to warn you that it goes on like this for another 6 hours. So you'll offer to leave here about 1:30 in the morning. I suggest we shorten it and reduce it still further and throw in a few songs. Can we take that from the start again, please?
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great to stay up late. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright. Now the milkman's on his way. It's too late to say goodnight. So,
good morning.
Good morning.
The sun beams were through and smiled through. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
And you, and you, and you. Good morning.
Good morning.
We've got the whole night through. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Time for breakfast this morning. I'm looking for someone to share an adventure I'm arranging.
Oh no, we don't want any adventures around here. Thank you very much. Well, tell you what, why don't you and your aunt come back later and have a cup of tea?
Listen, my sword, I call it Twelkeever.
killed many trolls.
These are my scissors. I call them scissors, and they have trimmed many beards.
Well, I gotta say, you all look sort of a bit tall for dwarves.
Well, no. Actually, I think you're rather short for a hobbit.
Normally, we come up to your knees and give you a nasty whack on the shins.
Well, it strikes me that everyone in this story seems to be of normal size.
Oh, no, no, no. No, you've got the orcs and the trolls and the goblins and things there. They're hugely average.
Well, anyway, who are this lot?
Let me introduce the Magnificent Seven Dwarfs. Sleepy, Grumpy, Happy, Bashful, Don't Be Sneezy, Doc. I'm missing one.
Headache.
Headache.
Jumper.
And his bugle.
Excuse me for a